This was a voice recording. This DAW is called MixCraft Pro Studio. It's actually a solid DAW. It crashes a little bit, but I realize that's because I have bad VSTs or VSTs that it doesn't like. I ended up making that a bass line for this. I don't play keys. I just kind of play what I think sounds good, and then I go back and I refine it. I fix timing and issues with hitting wrong notes and things like that. Sounds a little crazy by itself, but if we go back. Uh-oh, okay.